Hey everybody, and welcome back to Tokyo Jungle. We are going to continue in the story, and it looks like we keep alternating between these dogs.
Yeah.
So we had the beagle, then the toast, and now we're going to use the beagle again. And, yeah, should be interesting. I mean, at least we're kind of used to the beagle now. Mm-hmm. Yep. So if you are ready, John, we can start with May the Best Dog Win.
All right, let's go.
I really don't know what to expect out of this one.
Did you read the description of it?
Oh, no.
like the beagle boss from the two chapters ago, he's injured and he's planning on getting one of his kids' leadership now.
Oh.
He took the stuff from the other one, from the Tosa.
I guess I should read the descriptions, and then I won't be so stupid. Saying, oh, I don't know what to expect. Oh, boy.
Oh, wow.
This is going to be kind of tense, too. Okay. Which one am I? Just show me. Oh, okay. Right side. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Jump down?
Yeah. You have to follow the path. As if a dog can't make those jumps.
Yeah.
Oh, God, a boar. Okay. Pass that. I don't have time for that.
Oh, you really actually see the marking of the territory here.
Oh, have you already made it to one?
Yeah, I just went to the closest one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see now. The cutscene?
Mm-hmm.
Crap. We started at the same time, and I'm behind.
I don't know how to get to that second one, though.
Oh, crap. Hyenas! I don't have time for this. Oh, my God. Take your precious time lifting up your leg.
That's at the rival marked their first point.
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Okay. I'm ditching these hyenas. Hopefully. Oh, crap. How do you get to the second one? Oh, man.
Yeah, I went all the way to the left. Yeah, dead end. Not a good idea. I thought you could sneak by that. Shoot a boar.
Oh, yeah, it is a dead end. And, of course, a Pomeranian's after me. Oh, crap. Yeah, I see.
You have to climb up.
So wait. Was that the dead end? Like, that was... Oh.
Yeah, if you went all the way to the left, yeah, you can't continue beyond that.
So then what? What'd you do?
Go all the way to the right, and, there should be a boar. You have to climb, like, over a truck or something like that.
Oh, I'm pretty much done. I think I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck. Oh, I see. Dang it. I'm going to have to start this over because he's going to have all of his territories marked.
Yeah, the hyenas saw me, so... Oh, shoot. I have to fight them?
Oh, I'm dead, because I died of hunger anyway. Crap. But I still don't know where to go. Let me look at the map. Where am I?
Oh, I killed them. Whoa.
These timed ones are just, ugh. And that race, okay, the chase one and then this one are not that great for me.
Clear the area of threats. I killed all the hyenas. I even killed the gazelle, that even though that wasn't a threat. Oh, the Pomeranian. That thing was all the way over there. How was that a threat? Now I get to pee on the truck.
God, I still don't know where to go. Aw, man. Okay, I'm not eating it anymore. Go.
Dead end. Crap. He just marked the second one.
Your rival marked his first point. Of course he did. Aw, man. Okay, I have got to start over. I'm starting over. Can I start over? No, because I ended up going too far a certain way.
Yeah, I... I wonder if you have to really go all the way around for that third one. This is not a good way to go. Shoot. Another hyena. Oh, I missed. There we
go. Okay, I think I know what to do now, but I'm gonna lose this, I know. Pretty sure. Okay, I'm just gonna eat a little bit.
We have to go so far for that third one. Hoping you weren't supposed to do this in a certain order. Because this one seems really far.
Aw, man. Oh, I see where you were talking about the boar.
Yeah, the one between, like, a truck and, like... That one I just ran from. I couldn't fight him.
Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with it. Because I have no time to deal with it.
Oh, I think I found the third spot. Hey, get out of here. The other thing is, I don't know how to get to it.
Wait a minute. I feel like I'm going backwards. What the heck?
Oh, this was the right way. Okay. Oh!
I'm definitely not going the right way.
Peeing on a building.
You are hungry. I don't care. Hunger should not matter.
For this part, nah, no. Oops. We're back to the boss.
God, these wolves.
Yeah, they're scary.
Yeah, I'm probably done. Thing is, too, I don't think I can remember this. Like, I don't think I can remember where I'm supposed to go. God, a bunch of cats.
Oh, okay, good. Flock of rabbits. Or whatever group of rabbits is called.
Clear the area of threats? No.
Oh. I have to climb.
I wish he didn't have to take... I just wish he'd just stand there and pee.
Yeah. He has to look around first.
Okay, now where's the last one? Okay. Well,
the one on the left, right? Or... Which one did you go for?
I already marked the one on the left. I have to go up a little bit. God, I got so lost, though.
Shooting horse on me.
Crap. I can't walk around that big truck. Guess not.
Yeah, there's a lot of those here too.
So do you go up to mark? Oh my god, he's almost done marking his last territory. Shoot.
Yeah, wait, which one is the one that you're going for? The one on the left side of the map? Because that one you have to climb for.
Well, yeah, he's gonna beat me. God, I'm gonna have to do this all over again. This is frustrating. Have you found the boss?
Yeah.
You managed to finish?
Mm-hmm. You basically just go back to where you started. Oh.
Okay. I don't know how to pass this truck, though. That's the thing. Your rival has marked all his points. I fail. How do you pass that truck?
I'm trying to remember which one it is. I think that one you might have to take a different path. Hear that? Or because there's one truck where you have to climb around it, and then there's one that you actually can't get past. You have to take a long way around it, like to a different part.
Oh man,
it's confusing.